Hi, I'm Marcella Micho, President of Emergency, an international NGO based in Italy, which offers medical and surgical care to the victims of war, landmine and poverty around the world. In Italy, in particular, we've been providing for almost 15 years now socio-medical assistance to support the most vulnerable, regardless of their nationality. Our long-term experience taught us the importance of sharing good practices and working in synergy with local authorities and other civil society organizations. Therefore, we believe that a strong functional network is crucial to ensure the access to fundamental rights and dignity for every individual, even more in times of emergency like the one we're facing now. Emergency is committed to contribute to this relevant initiative and share its expertise to build more humane and inclusive policies for migrants and refugees arriving to Europe.